big little switcher running on Ubuntu.
Big little switcher.
Yes. And it's here we just see the clusters. Cluster one is Cortex A7, and the cluster zero is Cortex A15. So now we see it's running on the little side of the emulator, and in a moment it will switch over to the big side. We've just started a process that takes some CPU. Here we saw it, so it's now running on the faster A15 cores. This is an ARM fast model emulator, so there's no real hardware for doing this yet.
So how do you do this?
So this is a simulator, and we have a kernel code which switches over according to the CPU load. For this we have the standard kernel interface called CPU Freak, which is usually used to switch from, say, 1 GHz to 2 GHz and back according to what is needed. But here, instead of switching the CPU frequency, we are switching the CPU clusters.
And is it going to work?
It works.
What's the work in the future in this aspect?
The work in the future is to do a better interface for this, because using CPU Freak is a hack. It works and it allows us to test the concept, but we would like to do things like CPU hot plugging for it.
All right. So what kind of part of this are you working on?
I work on integrating the kernel to Ubuntu images and testing and doing this kind of stuff, so I'm not the kernel developer here.
All right, cool.